Hello, Zany friends. I am Lainey.
And I am Marshall.
Today we're going to talk about two books, basically.
Kind of, effectively. So, The Other People is the story of a guy named Gabe who wanders the British highways up and down in search of his daughter, who has gone missing, or he believes that she's gone missing, but the police say got murdered, along with his wife. And there's a few other characters that are going on here. They're all interwoven into this. Even though I kind of understood ahead of time where this plot was going, there is this paranormal element in the book. And you are introduced to it really early on. But I honestly feel like this element either needed to be played up more and needed to have more of a say in this ending, or it needed to be cut. Because as it stands, if you completely removed this paranormal element, it would have been the same book.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Yeah, and for that reason, I only end up giving it 4 stars and not 5 stars. I decided to read this one because we were doing Wheel of TBR, and when I rolled for what book I was going to be reading, it gave me, as a prompt, book with an ugly cover. So that should tell you right now, this was not a cover draw, not really. you see a couple of headlights on a road in the fog. It's not the prettiest cover. The other book that I did read, it's 10 volumes of a comic book, and we're going to treat them all as one story for the purposes of this. This is actually a really old comic called Parasite, or at least it's called Parasite in America. I remember reading the first couple issues of it back in the 90s. This is the story of a bunch of alien parasites coming to Earth. And when they get into your body, they take over your body. But not in the way of just controlling your mind. They can actually morph your body into weird shapes. And so these parasites go around eating people. It is gory horror, by the way. This is a really gory action story. The main character, however, is spared some of this as one of the parasites gets stuck in his arm. So this other intelligence is now in control of his arm and can morph it around, and it wants to keep him alive. So he's got one of these parasites working for him. The problems that I had with this is that the early on portions of the story are really rough because he's a new author at that point. And then the ending just kind of went flop. It didn't really go anywhere really interesting. So I ended up giving this series 3 stars, even though I remember it very fondly. Other books and comics and stuff that you might enjoy if you like this is Tokyo Ghoul, which is one of the more recent ones and I think does everything it does a whole lot better.
It just sounds gross. I'm just not going there. Especially if I have to see it visually, not just through words. Not happening. No.
Yeah.
No.
Not for her.
Although I think we need to name our new band Gory Action Story. Thank you so much for watching our review of these two little thriller action books or graphic novels.
Very graphic.
If you are interested in reading these, please comment down below and let me know. But until next time,
stay zany.
Bye-bye.